Back now on this Tuesday night, a semi-driver's mistake leaves a downtown intersection damaged. It happened this morning at the spot where Maryland, Delaware, and Virginia meet. Semi-driver tried to make the tight turn onto Virginia, didn't quite make it. Left the truck stuck in place and knocked brick off the support column of the large parking garage just southeast of the intersection. You know it well if you've been down there. No word yet if anyone was injured during this incident.